Ahead of more winter weather overnight, a few East Texas schools are already announcing delays and cancellations for Friday morning. As of now, West Rusk ISD, Wills Point ISD, and Sulphur Springs ISD have delayed the start of classes. At all three of the districts, the school day will begin at 10 a.m. For students who ride the bus, you will be picked up 2 hours later than normal. To find the latest closings overnight, just head on over to our website. Again, that is fox51.com.